You're traveling through another dimension. Not only one of sight and sound, but also one of time. Its limits are that of the imagination. Your next stop, the Twilight Zone.
Enter David Jarvis, age 13. Just a boy going home to change his shirt and go out and play. David only has one idiosyncrasy. Just one. He doesn't wear socks. Even as a small child, he couldn't stand their fibers around his feet. This wouldn't ordinarily mean much, except that David is about to step right into that armpit of a place we know as the Twilight Zone. Say goodbye to David Jarvis. There's an old saying, if the shoe fits, wear it. But be warned, if you're not going to wear socks, don't be surprised if you find yourself taking a stroll in the Twilight Zone.